Hello everybody, today we are going to make Dhaal Makhani. So the other day I was casually asking my sister what we could make with Urad Dhaal because it's very high in protein and it has fiber too. She very casually said, why don't you make Dhaal Makhani? So until then I was thinking that the Dhaal Makhani that I've had in restaurants was actually made of whole masoor dal and rajma, and even used to wonder what made it a little slimy. So this was really a discovery for me. And then I made Dhaal Makhani exactly following her directions, and it came out very good and it was loved by all. And since then I made it like 3 times and really look forward to eating chapati with this dish now. So the ingredients you need for this dish are onion. For 1 cup of urad dal, we're going to need 1 big onion, 3 to 4 tomatoes, ginger, garlic, butter. Of course, makhan means butter, so essentially butter, and some sambar powder or chili powder for the spice. It's a very mildly spiced dish, so it doesn't matter what exact spice mix you use. And turmeric powder, salt, and kasuri methi. I didn't use it so far. It's an optional thing. You could add maybe like 1/2 teaspoon. So the recipe in short is, first you need to soak the urad dal for 2 to 3 hours. And cook it in a pressure cooker until it's like soft, and but still it can remain whole, it need not get mushy. You melt 1/2 stick of butter, saute finely chopped onion, 1 big onion, and then you add finely chopped or crushed ginger and garlic, or you can even use ginger garlic paste, about a tablespoon. And then you puree the tomatoes and add it to the sauteed onion, and then cook it for some more time. Then you add the cooked urad dal to it and cook it and simmer with some chili powder, turmeric powder, salt. And once it's cooked for like 15 to 20 minutes, you can add kasuri methi. It's an optional step. Onto this, you can add water if you want a thinner consistency. And on top of that, you can add some cream, but I didn't add cream. I just added some more butter to it. This is like 1/4 stick, so you can add this on top and cook it until it melts and serve. Soak 1 cup of black urad dal. You should soak it for about 2 to 3 hours. 3 hours. We're gonna cook the urad dal in a cooker for 2 to 3 hours. Now chop the onion finely. So I've peeled the ginger and peeled the garlic. Now I'm going to shred it in this. Cut the tomato into big pieces and puree it in a blender. Saute the onion until the color changes. Add the ginger garlic.
Saute.
2 minutes. Add the tomato pulp. Add salt. Add turmeric and chili powder. Cooked urad dal. So while that's simmering, we are going to make another sweet with the urad dal that was cooked. So I'd set some aside to make this. So I'm putting like a cup of urad dal and adding some jaggery powder to it, and I'm going to heat it in the stove for some time. So we used to get a prasadam in one of the Shiva temples in Trivandrum where it was sweetened urad dal. So I tried 2 different ways. I tried making like a jaggery paag and putting this urad dal, but that was too watery, or it became like candy if I tried to thicken it. So I'm going to try this method today where I've added like 4 tablespoons of jaggery powder to 1 cup of urad dal. I'm going to heat this on the stove for like 5 minutes. I'm heating it in very low heat. So just in 2 minutes, I'm going to stop it. used to be still soft, so I don't want to leave it for too long and make it like candy. Like for 20 minutes, I'm going to crush some kasuri methi and add it. So now it's like almost ready, but just for a little thinner consistency, I'm adding half tumbler of hot boiled water. Ready now, nice ginger aroma is coming.